Hello teachers, hope you are safe and healthy. I welcome you all here at the School of Scholars online for Google Classroom tutorial. In this tutorial, I will be telling you how to log in the classroom, create the class and the settings of the class. As you can see my desktop, firstly click on Google Chrome browser. And open your MGS mail ID. Now click on the 9 dots available at the top right corner and select classroom option. It will direct you to the dashboard of the classroom. Currently, I haven't created any class, so it shows no classes here. So to create a class, click on the plus symbol available at the top right corner of the window and select second option, which is create class. A create class dialog box appears. Put all the standardized format here. For example, I am creating a class for English subject. Write this section here. If you are teaching to all the sections of standard 4, say 4th A, B, C, D, you need to create a separate class for each section. Once you are done with all the standardized format here, click on create option. Now on your dashboard, standard 4th A English subjects class will be created. In the same way, if you are a co-scholastic teacher, you need to follow the same steps to create a class. But here at the create class dialog box, the standardizations are a bit different. So the co-scholastic teacher would be writing and you would be combining all the sections you teach for the respective class and create option will be clicked. Now here at my dashboard, the two classes will be automatically emerging. Likewise, all the classes you create can be seen here at the dashboard. Now, for the settings of the class, open the respective class by clicking on it and click on settings option available at the top right corner. The settings dialog box appears. You can change the remaining of the settings here if you want. Scroll down with the help of your mouse. In the general settings option, in front of the stream, change the setting by clicking on the drop down arrow here and choose the second option. Similarly, here at the classwork on the stream option, again change the option by clicking here at the drop down arrow and choose the second option. For your class to begin with, you need to generate the meet link here. So click here and generate the meet link.
automatically the visibility of the link towards the student will be on. Switch it off for now. You will switch it on very prior to the class and click on save option available at the top right corner. In the same sense, if you want to change the setting for the rest of the classes that you have created, you will have the same option to follow. Thank you.